Dang, I almost forgot to put on my mic. Oops. Just make sure everything's going. We're going. We're good. We're good. Okay, so I was gonna stream a little bit of World War II, but I was playing earlier. I want to say in the afternoon. I had really bad games. Like I kind of broke even at times, but then I went like a 0.5 KD at one game, and I got super mad. So I was like, I don't think it's a good idea for me to stream this. I think it was just an off day for me. So, yeah, I just gotta get better at it. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and stream Borderlands 2. Now, I was gonna do, like, some of the things for Borderlands Remastered. The tires and the claptrap thing. But I think I'll just do that off stream. But I have not done that yet. So, I'm just gonna pick up where I left off for Borderlands 2. And I'll show you some of my stats that are in there. Let me show what my stats are for this one. Oh, I'm pulling my. Okay, there we go. There we go. Be like I do what the fuck I want to. I'm grown. I be like. Okay, so let me show you guys my stats real quick. So with the badass rank glitch, I was able to get all this. Now it doesn't really make much of a huge difference just yet, but it's pretty good to go ahead and use. I mean, for me. Alright, so how do I... Wait, no, that's not even it. Where's... Wait, no. Where am I going? There we go. I'll be like, are you still talking, dude? Okay. Don't... Oh, Tanner needs something. Here we go, baby. You will help me and I will pay you. This mission has it all, violence and pizza? A group of mutant test subjects escaped the Hyperion Preserve. As amusing as it might be to see them attempt to reintegrate into society, they must be put down. You will need a way to lure them out. Head to Moxie's and acquire some bait I have ordered. Pizza. So we're gonna go out and give out some pizza. Pizza. Okay, cool. Let me go down the fan right quick. Need to do that. In case you guys don't know, I'm actually playing as Axton. Where's that? Where's that changing theme of Bobber? Over here. Well, I put in my real name, but it's Axton. I do have the special edition Snowblind. I really thought it was neat compared to, like, Wet Worker. Well, I might have done Wet Worker, Radar Ranger, Grizzle Veteran. Kind of reminds me of Blackbeard from Rainbow Six Siege, Covert Op. That's not bad. Kind of reminds me of G.I. Joe. Ex-Axton. Oh my god, zombie. Jacob's Cove. Headbanger. Nice. Bearded Justice. I take that back. This kind of reminds me of Blackbeard more. Smile at the Devil. Well, Headbanger and Smile at the Devil look pretty similar. But I went with Snowblind because it actually looks a lot better. Wait, someone else has another quest for me? Oh, it's freaking, I don't know who it is, but I'm gonna just chill with that. Ooh, Moxie.
No new jobs.
Wait. Where's the pizza? Oh.
Good. The escapees, for whatever reason. Have you heard
me? Bro, no, I don't. I'll say this, the currency in this game is, like, not broken, it's just gotten smaller, which...
What the hell did those bandits snap?
He's taking a leak and knocked me out.
Wow, you are a dumbass.
Yeah.
Got something new for you. So why...
Bro, I don't care, just... Electric Jungle, what the hell is that? There we go. And also, I feel like this game uses up a lot more bullets, so that's why I probably get a lot more money. It's like it's spinning on bullets. Head to the hideout. So where's this hideout at? Oh, really? Three Horns Valley? Oh, I know what this is. Luck on my shield doesn't doesn't take a while to regenerate, so I'm not tripping.
Yes, boys, catch rabbit. call it Minty Fresh.
Wait, which one's closer? That counts as a melee attack? Are you serious? Bro, cool, hell yeah. Oh, Lord have mercy. I didn't know it counts as a melee attack. Alright, cool. I can dig that. Where's the hideout? Oh, that's their stronghold? Oh, that is their stronghold. Oh, damn it. I was actually hoping... This game does tend to frustrate me just because of how BS sometimes the thing really is. Like, I'm not gonna lie. So, sometimes it's complete BS on how the game is. So I was really skeptical about streaming this at first. But then I was like, you know what? Why not? Because I already did Borderlands 1. I might as well just pick up from where I am at Borderlands 2. I do not plan to restart this whatsoever. Just because sometimes, like I said, this game does frustrate me. Oh, hey, my health is regenerating. I just realized that. Bloodshot strong on it. I forgot that was the name of that. Cool. Just gonna pick up some ammo while we're at it. I don't have that, nice. Ooh, what the hell? Alright. Alright, let's go! What the hell? Oh! Cruising for a bruising! Oh.
Oh,
cruising for a bruising, homie? Okay, cool. I didn't know that was gonna fucking happen. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm like, yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. $26. Yay. Oh, the other game gave you like 100 freaking mini. For a bruising, homie? Oh shit. Emoji status? What the fuck? Oh crap. I, like I said, didn't expect that to happen. Not really, ish. Okay, I kind of lied, but I do know I'm gonna have to go back for some ammo pretty damn soon. The problem is it takes getting too much of my health, like, I don't want that, you know? I wish there was a way I can get a gun that doesn't consume a lot of ammunition, or, like, there was a perk for that. Nah, no, probably later. I'm gonna do more of the cheat, but yeah, you can sue me later for that, I don't care. I was gonna probably do, like, the common knowledge thing, but I might do that. Be like, common knowledge 101. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ooh, making a radio? Oh shit. Oh shit. Though I kind of wish for a better gun. I don't want to get rid of the Twin Hornet, but I feel like I have to. Surprisingly a lot well than I thought. Really? What the fuck? What the f- How's my thing's not hitting? Wow, my thing's not hitting. So you got blood money. Okay, I thought it was gonna be a lot more frustrating than I thought. It probably should have been frustrating AF. And you got a better pistol. I need to get the fuck out. Oh no, I actually gotta go to the ramparts. Okay. Well, it's snipers. I don't really like using snipers. Another sniper, and I don't. Oh, what the? What the fuck? Whoa! I just realized it was right there. Oh shoot, he's right there? Alright, go ahead shoot him. Thank you. Strategizing, right there, baby. Oh, level 16? Let's go! What? Level 16? Come on. Oh yeah, I'll increase this some more. Fuck yeah, are you kidding me? I am ready. Yeah, let's go. Are you ready? I am ready. Damn, my appearance still better. I guess I can actually use my shotgun for a while. Which one's my shotgun? Oh! What? What? I actually need to chill. I need to find some ammo too. Fuck. .323. Damn, this is good ass shit. What's my shield? Oh. Well, I'll be pretty good. Give me those monies. What? Okay, I'm gonna have to chill for a little bit. Oh. I didn't know you existed! Wow. Too many of y'all exist. Wait, what the hell? What does this do? What did that do anyway? Whatever. I never even noticed that room. How was I supposed to know that room actually existed? You know, that room existed in the first place. Wow. I mean... Alright. Wait, no. I'm already full. Go ahead, bro. Come at me, bro. Got some weapons though. Oh. Oh, damn! Whoa, I didn't even know you were there. Shit. Okay. Didn't see that coming. Okay, so if you notice, like, my shield rate's actually gone super up. Not just because of that, but also because of my shield charge delay and my shield charge rate. That's why it's like, oh, okay. You already suffered that. Bam, let's go. So I'm probably going to boost that up more as I do the badass glitch, The badass rank glitch. I mean, token glitch. When I say rank glitch. You guys know what I mean. I won't have to fight those guys again. Oh, I probably do. Oh, really? Alright, cool. Oh. Alrighty then. Maybe soon I'm fine from here. Because this is technically like the greatest. Okay, nope. Okay. Nope. Ooh, I almost smashed that. games. What's my class mod, actually? Wait, is there no gun? Oh, there's no guns, huh? Wow, really? Okay. That gun doesn't... Okay, why does that... Okay, wait. Time out. How the hell is this gun, okay, better than this gun, okay? Apparently it doesn't... This doesn't do crap, whatever. Whatever, man, I'm just here for the money. Okay.
Sorry, boys. I got to rest syndrome. You got it? Sure. I'm ready for more.
That's BS. I know dang well you're gonna murder me again. I don't know your game, dude. Okay, I really don't know his game because I don't ever recall doing his mission. Oh, shotgun? You suck, I don't want you. Max health 64. Oh no, this doesn't. Can't tell me what to do, Marcus! Oh, whoa, no.
Well, hello there.
Whoa. Mmm. Night Scout. 4.2 Hive. Okay, well. Jesus Christ. Alright, time to test this out. Wait, no. Oh no! This... Is this really supposed to be a... I don't think that's supposed to be a sniper. But... Okay, I'll deal with that. I guess. I said, I don't think that's supposed to be a sniper, but... I'm gonna go and refill that, because wow! I'm actually gonna keep that. Oh yeah, I can go and sell this too while I get some ammo. I think I'll just abuse the thing again. I don't want that, that's boo boo. Oh shit. What the fuck? I think that's a good idea. Alright? I don't think you 100% belong in an area. Okay, so there should be a outpost somewhere. Okay. Whoa, wait, what the hell? I think I'll just make my way over there. Forget it. Why not? Attempt it. But I'm keeping that sniper, though. Shit. Oh my god! Okay, I thought there was another. I said, oh my god. Ooh. Money. Some tree slayer. That did not work. Oh, so this thing really has a short range. Oh, okay, so that's why it's good for up close. Okay. Okay. I get you. I get it. Shit. What? Accuracy? Okay. Spray out here is ridiculous! Oh, really? Right now? Okay. Go ahead and use one of my keys. I really want to, but at the same time, I really don't. Well, let me see. Is that it, really? Save the 20. Ow? We're gonna try that. We're gonna try that. Oh, wait. I got this weapon before. Huh. What the? Oh, this is funny. Marcus.
You want this AI thingy in a gun? Fine, but just this once.
Oh, well, I'll take it. Well, wait. Really? Wow. Well, I like being a gun. All right. Well, I can't complain that. Cool. Okay, what's the other mission I have to do?
It is unfortunate the mutants could not be tamed.
Okay, decision time. But oh, Luminous Time Offer? Oh, yeah. No, I didn't get any badass tokens. Dang it! No, I don't want that. Okay. I thought I was doing that. Wait. Do I actually remember that? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I am Incinerator Clayton. I witnessed you enter the lair of the Firehawk and return unharmed. If you truly wish to serve our mother, you must pass a test. Use a fire weapon to send my brothers to the Eternal Flame! And collect their ashes and return them to me.
Huh, burning people alive is mildly shady. These cultists sound like they want it, which is weird. Do what he asks, I guess.
Huh! Okay, whatever. Collect painted ashes? Sure, why the fuck not? I'll do what you say. Wow! Okay, fuck it. Pyro? That's a pyro. Here's what I'm gonna do. Am I gonna cheat a bit? Alright, well, that was pretty damn easy. Well, kinda. So, my suggestion with that type of request is, like, go ahead and use, like, a powerful weapon at first, and then, for, like, the final bits, go ahead and use an explosive weapon, because you do have to use a fire weapon on them, but try and use it on the Goliaths, just so that way it's a lot easier from that point. And, yeah. Anything else? Not really. Oh, Oh, I need to spend some of the free money.
These children now know an ecstasy I can only dream of. Thank you, Torch. Return to me for further unfortunate news, Torch. There are idolaters among us.
Okay.
Children who have betrayed their one true mother, the Firehawk. They follow a heathen demigod known as Scorch. I implore you, destroy this pretender and all those who follow him.
Who cares if they worship somebody else? Look, just play along. Clayton needs to trust you completely. If they've been doing anything that we need to stop, that's the only way you'll hear about it.
Okay. Where's this guy at? What? Alright, well. Can I even go? No, I can't. Wait, yeah, I can. This might be my last thing I do. Wait, what difficulty is this? Oh. Whoa. Oh my god, this weapon! Wow, hold on, who just attacked? Oh my god. Is this what heaven's like? Oh god! Did he just say, is this what heaven's like? Really? That's pretty funny. I figured. What the fuck? Oh lord.
Wow, so that happened.
Oh wow, am I stuck? Deadass, I'm stuck. No, what the hell just happened? I was like, oh, deadass, I'm stuck. Oh, damn, am I over? Okay, never mind. I'm getting there. So probably after this, like I said, I'm going to go ahead and finish and then just turn in the mission.
You fellas meet the missus?
You mean I did it? She didn't. Lady, you know I did it, right? Oh, 420, blaze it up, fam! Alright, let me go into this mission. I think we're gonna be done. Buy some ammo, finish up the mission. Bam, we're good to go. Did I spend my skill point? I did. And then off screen, I'm just gonna go into the XP glitch. Not XP glitch. Badass token glitch. To like 10. Probably. You're right. When I get 531. No, Colby.
The enkindling is almost upon us, Torch. But the Firehawk spoke to me. And another
no, I didn't.
Midget known as Maxton. You must take him to the Soaring Dragon in the Southern Shelf and incinerate him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast who dwells there.
I think I'm gonna pass on that. I'm just gonna chill here and call it a stream. Okay, that was a lot more interesting than I thought. I'm not gonna lie to you. Okay, I'm gonna call it a stream. Thank you guys for watching, and I appreciate it. This will be uploaded to my YouTube. I just gotta start making my Borderlands videos public. And the thing is, they're all over the place. I don't know what else to tell y'all. Alright guys, I'll be streaming this again Friday-ish. I'll be late on it Friday though. So yeah, like I said, I'll be streaming this and it's gonna be a lot of fun. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for coming out, watching the stream. And I'll see y'all Friday. Maybe Thursday, who knows.